I was born in Moscow. But I remember nothing of that time. I was just an infant when the old world was destroyed in the flames of nuclear fire. I, along with 40,000 others, were saved by retreating to the metro stations deep under the city. Now, 20 years have passed, and going up into the embrace of an endless winter was left to a few brave souls. The metro was our home, and our fortress against the nightmarish mutants who roamed the tunnels. Still, we never gave up hope that we would return to the surface. But one day, a new threat appeared, and we found ourselves in a war to determine the very existence of our species. The train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom!
Don't stop for a second! From the left! From the right!
Artyom! Here!
Let's go!
Артём, take a look at that room. Almost there!
Let's go find the way to the cat.
This way.
Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on, Suga! Come on! Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Looking for a way up top!
Wolfgang!
Come in, Roman! We just sent some demons off. Still going up!
Shoot, Artyom!
Miller, come in!
Suga!
Come in, Norman. I've been wanting.
You keep in touch with Artyom. Over.
Roger that, Colonel.
The laser won't do us any good here, Artyom. The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
Thank you. Artyom, this signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
You will be stopped. He cannot be allowed. We'll destroy him.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Destroy him.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?